tomorrow as the White House takes over the National Gallery to begin setting up for what is, without a doubt, the toughest ticket in town, President Grant's 50th birthday celebration. Many of the president's key supporters, including a
I'm thinking we work Woodall. She's the head of the Appropriations Committee. What do you think?
When asked how he plans to celebrate his birthday, the president
responded,
did you hear me?